Borders inbound.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by.
They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
They're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Get the hell out of my armory, split lip!
Hang on, everyone.
Come on, Chief, this way.
Reach the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help.
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those
chief,
cruisers.
Get
take
to the
them
bomb.
Out one
double
by
time.
One. Second echelon.
Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
Register all hostile vessels inside the kill zone. 13 cruisers. I'm going loud.
Carriers are breaking through, sir. They're heading straight for the Cairo.
Cortana, Concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second.
Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
You all right, Chief?
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Chief, the carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
I mean, I'm hurt, man! Don't stop! Shut him up good!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
another one!
Ow! Ow!
That's quite a welcome party. Number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
Charge now, Corporal.
Sergeant Banks,
he's
up top.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send us part.
We got trouble.
He was on our side, Chief!
Careful, Chief. That elite was an ultra, and those pilots are no pushovers either.
You are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter, and you are the blade. Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
The heretics are mobilizing their air force. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you. Track the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Arbiter. our enemy! We shall not fall. What happened here? Orbiter, I'm flattered.
He's using a holocron. You must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Stand firm. The flood is on.
Time, meet it!
Over!
The landing zone. The orbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
They are Lord's guide to us. We shall not forget. Do not let him escape! We'll stay with you as long as we can!
not let him escape! We'll stay with you as long as we can! The truth and the Covenant! They'll never escape this maelstrom and abandon me. Wait, the hangar. There was a Seraph fighter inside. Robert, do you know what?
Those turrets!
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Covenant has control of the bridge ahead.
Easier said.
They're going to try and bottle us up on this side of the gorge. The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side.
Thank you.
still no word about In Amber Clad and the Covenant Parliament. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for
watch yourselves. Surprise. Honor guards!
Cortana,
if you hit the activation switch, it should
I don't
want
to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity, a very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Ah!
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. You don't have much time. Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
The path to the library is clear. I'll pick you up on the ledge ahead.
Arbiter, what are you doing here? Let's hold this camp until reinforcements.
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive. Keep moving. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before...
Another enemy!
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way.
Reinforce all approaches to the holy pens. Slay the demon on sight.
There's another lift in the next room.
Rouse the back. Heads down!
Here, Chief, jump in!
Block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quiet.
Fear not, my brother. Sacred icons.
The Marines are just inside. Careful.
It was Tyrus and his group who took the icon from the bastard. For that, they are our heads.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the moon. It'll make it much easier to track.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou, in fate, will keep us safe.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Brother under me!
With my blessing, the brutes now lead our fleet. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall be killed.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Let's go. this moment, the counselors gather on here. See the icon safely. I have listened to the art, and it confirmed our peace. Great journey begins here.
The elites are falling back to the mausoleum. Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophets? What have we foretold that has been done?
Much more interested in killing each other. You might consider sitting this one out.
Thank you.
uncontrolled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity on another selfish tide. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside this ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunner, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your deaths will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am a prophet of truth. Noble mercy is here, my son. His wise counsel ever in my ears.
We exist together now. Two corpses.
Apparently these are the Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the judgment and salvation.
Brood and elite ships are engaging one another all around High Charity. I'm running out of options. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as...
Oh.
come to our aid, Harbinger. They will fight us.
Yeah!
up the door. Hey, bastards! Knock, knock!
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
Got a new contact! Unknown classification!
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.